quick career coaching victory with an overtime win against the Toronto Rock on March 12th, becoming the National Lacrosse League's all-time leader in wins, surpassing the previous record of 93, held by former Bandits and Rock head coach Les Bartley. At this time, the Director of Lacrosse Operations, Scott Hoffler, Associate General Manager Gary Graham, and Team Captain Chris White, would like to present the most couple with a green jersey commemorating this achievement. Congratulations, Darris.